say your own band's name when you're saying all the other band's names. And it felt really fucking good right around here, so I'm going to do it. Holy shit, Sauget. Sauget, right? Sauget? Sauget. Sauget? Sauget. Like Target for rich people. Worldly-sounding town name. I think I'm going to give you a little something fucking special tonight. Something really nice. Fuck! Yeah, I love that. Who just said that? Sometimes you just gotta go, fuck! On the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Fuck!
Fuck! I love it. Alright, a little while ago I came into a massive sum of money and I decided to invest in an island. My own private island. When the topographer, when the map maker wanted to know what I was going to call it, I told him I wanted to call it Pleasure Ryland. An island on which I can do all the things, all my worldly pleasures, everything that I love, fucking video games, drinking, titties, everything! And I know what you're thinking, Ryland, why are you telling me about this fucking sweet island that you have if you can't invite me there? I can't get in there, I'm just a regular dude. But you're not regular dudes tonight! Tonight, I have included with the price of your tickets, free VIP passes to Pleasure fucking Ryland. Do you guys know that? Oh, boy. Open fucking bar on Pleasure Island, by the way. Under 21, keep it to ginger ale and Shirley Temples. I'm watching all of you. But seriously, you guys, I know what you're thinking. How the fuck are we going to get to Pleasure Island? We're in the middle of America. We're in fucking Sauget, which is beautiful, but it's nowhere near a coastal port. You know what I'm saying? So we're going to go there in our minds, and I'm going to take you there because all you really need is a funky fucking beat to get you going. Technology over here. I'm gonna record the whole fucking song for you, Sauget. Do you want to go to Pleasure Island with me? First, take note, you guys, because you can go home and do it too. You just need a saucy little fucking bass line like this. Sam, I was gonna say, did you change? You look fucking nice right now!